These Ottoman-style birdhouses were constructed between the 15th and 19th century throughout Turkey. Affixed to the outer walls of a wide variety of buildings, these miniature palaces were designed with the care and protection of birds in mind. You can find only a fraction of them today,